I'm at least back reporting. I know.
I'm gonna go with Elliot.
Let me get out of here.
Great to
have you.
Okay, you
know, man, look here. Look here.
Oh, there he is.
Man, look at that.
I was telling him, I gotta get you on. I got a podcast show too.
Okay.
Get you on.
Call us and we'll make it happen for sure.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Kelly, are you team Broner? Being an Ohio boy?
I can't because I ended up getting traded to California at the end of my career.
I'll be real with you.
There's
a lot of good reactions.
Yeah.
Not on the podcast.
Oh, you said it on the podcast?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That's a good time to say it.
Yeah, right?
Ready?
Yeah. Have you been shy?
I'm just picking up over here. You tell Sean you almost got us put off the air?
Yeah, I just told him.
Why? We had a show on who could beat Mayweather, right? And we said Sean Porter on a style would beat Mayweather.
Yeah.
The show went crazy. 51,000 people turned on us.
Uh-oh.
We almost lost the show.
Hey, maybe 51.
Right. Sorry,
hey, you said how many?
51,000.
Hey, check it out. 51,000 for fight number 51, Sean.
Huh?
51,000 for fight number 51.
Oh, wow.
We just said based on the style.
If I could find it.
Kelly,
two,
next.
Well, with the father son, and then
I'm old now, man.
No, I said with the father son, and now Kelly.
Before you guys ready.
Doesn't Kelly look like his dad now?
Yeah, he does.
I said the same thing will happen to you.
I started doing that powerlifting stuff too, in between. And but I eat, man. And I know, you know, sad thing is at nighttime, I know too, I'm eating pepperoni pasta.
Well, you tall, yeah. So I look good on you. I'm worried about when I retire. I'm worried.
Oh, you'll be all right. Yeah, I gotta wear black shirts to make his belly look smaller.
Yeah, this dude looked like that dude was in that movie this morning you was watching.
You know, I'm looking over the gym in person.
Okay. In Youngstown?
Yeah, real near. A lot of people are asking.
They're gonna have to go up the snow people.
Let me take a picture of you.
What's up, man?
And Kelly.
Congratulations.
Jump in really quick.
Thank you.
Shot.
Proud of you, man.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah. Proud of you.
Congratulations. Get in really quick. Earl, get in really quick. Kenny, jump in. Kelly. Kelly's trying 2,000. Thanks a lot.
Oh, come on. I'm going to take a picture with you, man.
You get everyone? Who's Kenny? Hold on, we're waiting for Keltron.
I feel like you got like a PlayStation 2 in here. He takes this everywhere when he's like, I feel like he's just ready to bust out.
What y'all want to do? 2K, man, or what?
Kelly.
Ready, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you so much.
Can't let you know what got in here, man.
How you
carrying
a backpack?
No problem. A backpack.
Do you have a PlayStation back there?
Oh, I can't tell you that, man.
Oh, no problem.
Kelly, what do you think about Errol Spence?
We had him on our show. Talked about him on the show. You know what actually was funny about that real quick? It got compared to who fights like me today, because I, you know, it's been 5 years now I've been out the game. And the biggest one was Errol Spence. And I was like, no, man. I go, he loses that a little bit, though. I was like,
you
know,
didn't.
I didn't. I was like, you know, I used the ears and everything, so. Yeah.
What up, baby? What's happening? What you up to? Congrats, baby.
Thank you.
Did you get my message?
Nah, you text me?
Yeah.
I got no number.
Okay, I'm gonna make sure I can. I get the number?
Yeah. Come
on. Don't give it on camera, though. All the cameras are rolling.
This boy right here. Ooh. Back in the day, he used to run all them brothers out the gym. When I say you. Tell him. Yeah. Back in the day when we used to train up there, he used to run them all out the gym.
They were Ohio boys, too. They were
listen. And this is, I can say this on the record. I ain't got no problem with saying it. This dude right here. All the brothers, he used to run out the gym. Nobody wanted to box him.
Yeah.
He used to run him out the gym.
When I
say
dog,
when I say run him out the gym, run him out the gym.
Kill Trump.
He know. He know.
I did good, man. It was the Wheaties I was
in. He was cold with it. He was cold
up, bro?
With it. I was like.
Not much. Chilling out.
They all used to be scared to box him.
Aaron Williams.
I ain't calling no names. I don't get into name calling and putting people on blast. That's not what I do. But I'm speaking all everything factual. This dude right here used to run all the brothers back when we was coming up and we was training in Top Rank Gym. He used to run all the brothers out of the gym. They did not want to box him.
Hey, Kelly, that says a lot.
Kelly was that dude. Yeah, and he know, we all used to say that. Me and Floyd used to be sitting back there. This man has got some dynamite. Every time he boxed, and especially the brothers, he run them out the gym.
I remember that guy. Always good work. Never short, but we were going to the gym every other day.
You were doing your thing.
Leonard, yesterday at the press conference was a packed house. Today the weigh-in was the most lively weigh-in I've been in a long time.
Good stuff. I think it's going to be a very exciting fight. It's definitely a buzz there. You see both of the guys, you know, they done made the weight. Now the fight's on. You know, this is what it's about.
How do you think they look?
Man, I'm so proud of y'all, man.
You know, making champions.
Yeah, man, it's like, you know, again, another young brother don't get the credit that he deserves as one of the top trainers in the sport.
Doing a
phenomenal job with all the guys that he got, man. That's what I'm saying. These are the kind of guys who don't get the exposure. The same guys who they always talk about is the best trainers and this and that. That's all subjective. It's all subjective. But I'm telling you, this brother is doing his thing. So proud of him. So proud.
You know, I talked to him. He doesn't have a Twitter. He doesn't have an Instagram. He just focused on
about all that. It's all about the fighters.
I ain't in that, man. I'm just real low key. Low key.
But you're doing a great job.
Thank you.
Hold your hat for a second. I'm gonna take it back in a minute.
Oh, that's a great
time. That's the man.
I'm the Eric Morales fan, too.
Eric Morales is a beast.
I'm the Eric Morales fan. I was a big Jimmy Jones fan. Last watch Jimmy Jones, I think he had one of the best underrated jabs in the game.
Who's that?
Jimmy Jones.
Oh, okay.
The
Guerrero Force.
You've been working out, too, Isaiah.
No, I work out 5 days a week, man.
Have you ever sparred Arrow?
Yeah. Listen, I sparred before I even trained him. I sparred him like he was like 15, first up boxing.
And how'd it go?
I sparred him. He didn't know how to box. He was just kind of just.
He was from the street.
But he just kind of was getting, you know, kind of getting into it, and I sparred him. But then I sparred him when I started training him, because I wanted him to be able to do some things that the other young guys were going to.
But isn't it crazy? Someone starts at 15, now he's a champion, he's an Olympian. It never happens like that. It never happens like that.
No, not at all. No, I mean.
Okay, Near You is one of the biggest rap promoters in the world. How you been, Big Dog?
What's up, man?
Big Dog.
Oh, there was the Garcia fight.
I saw the Tupac movie. You look like the character who played Biggie.
Nah.
Yeah?
I look better than him, man.
All right, we'll see you guys soon. Stay tuned.
All right, take care, buddy. Yeah.
We got our hands full. Go. Nice championship ring over there.
That's the Charlo, man. That's the Charlo.
That's
Charlo, WBC. Yeah. See the little lions on the side. Yeah, Charlo, yeah.
So keep it up. Yeah. Thank you.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.